Chance for Pacioretty, and now back the other way. It's Denoian. Patrick Crawford scores! Arturi Lehkonen in step Canadian! And Montreal is going to the Stanley Cup Final! The first goal for that line in the series ends the series. Arturi Lehkonen is the hero tonight.
And it was an absolute beauty. Tries to go, and no bigger goal than that for Lehkonen, sending the Montreal Canadiens to the Stanley Cup Final. What a response. The red suit continues its hot streak.
Drops it down. Gagne shoots, that was blocked by Motta. Richard, loose at the side of the goal, plays it up the side of the goal, this game! Dan Carson wins it for Philadelphia!
He hooked up, a centering pass scores! What a quick pass that was! And Briere's got the goal! Now put it in front, here's the chance, Drew! Off the post, is it in? Yes! 2-0 Flyers! Or is it in? 2-0. Now Briere, the other goal scorer, with the shot. Hartnell, the Marcet, scores! Just like that, Giroux has another! And it's 3-0 Philadelphia. And this will be one of the watershed moments of his career. Trying to end it the right way. And he does! Brian Boucher has his second career playoff shutout. And Peter Laviolette's Flyers, the number 7 seed, have ousted the number 2 New Jersey Devils in a stunning 5-game series.
Return for Oleksiak. Jamie Oleksiak leaving it for Shekera. Kivi Ranta setting up in front. He shoots. He scores. A hat trick and a game 7 overtime winner for Joel Kivi Ranta of the Dallas Stars, who move on to the Western Conference Final.
Here you see they were engaged. You'll see quickly coming down low. Andre Sekera. He's going to find Kivi Ranta, who pulled away from coverage, and he just snaps it home. But Kivi Ranta inserted because of no Andrew Cogliano, gets the hat trick.
Shot on goal. If you're going to dump it in, why not dump it in on goal? You can see by the goaltender struggles. They're onside. Here's Paul from the angle. Sekeras. Here's Keane on it. And it's taken away. Sergei Zoltan from Minnesota. Here's Brunet. Brunet's in. Andrew Brunet shot score! Andrew Brunet in sudden death overtime. And Minnesota is moving on. Ladies and gentlemen, the Minnesota Wilds have pulled off the upset. They have defeated
a proud father. Jacques Lemaire looks on.
5 minutes into overtime in game 5, and McDavid scores! Game winner! Series winner for Connor McDavid!
And only fitting that it'd be Connor McDavid get the series clinching goal.
Carlson missed it. Shot in there anyway. Lafond ready. Passed up. Turris shot. And that didn't reach the goalie. Locked. Score! Ottawa grabs a hold on the series. With a screenshot. but it's fired in there. And another shot, score! Again, and he takes over near the score. An easy, easy shot for defeating Montreal decisively, 6-1 tonight. And good luck to the Senators. Better luck next time, Montreal Canadiens. This series is done.
Nice again, it's played across by Dorsett, nicely across for Boyle. Boyle, and Boyle mashed in the first goal of the game at 5:20. Back out. Carried back up the wing and worked on by McDonough. Slid it on across. Throw to the front and ricochet wide. Right back to St. Louis. Score! Richards! A power play goal. Cut out. Dug out by Crosby. Led back across. Drive by Mata. Deflected wide. Rebound played along by Stroman. 2 seconds and one. And the Rangers are going to the conference final.
But we know you want to experience the handshakes, especially the first guy in the Ranger uniform.
Played here by Danny Heatley, and out they come 2-on-1. This is Niederreiter holding on to it, and he scores! Nino Niederreiter wins the series for the Minnesota Wild.
Just a sick wrister. 2-on-1, I like that. Change the point of attack. No question about it.
No doubt about it.
Trampoline dog play.
Up the boards for Nikolai Ehlers, taken away by Morrissey. He turned it over. Score! Alex Tuck on the turnover buries it. And the Vegas Golden Knights have the first goal of the game again.
Checking. They come out of the corner with the puck from the blue line. Spezza stops and starts. Gets the shot. Scores!
Posted in on a screenshot from the point, and the Vegas Golden Knights have a 2-1 lead. Sicked along the boards. Scheifele shoots wide of the net, and the puck is bouncing there, trying to track it down. Line 8 to the front of the goal. A bouncy puck in Scheifele's feet, and it's over. And the Vegas Golden Knights will play for the Stanley Cup.
The Golden Knights hung in there. The revived their game plan, and at the end it left the Winnipeg Jets wondering what happened.
Paul Byron to Shea Weber in back. Travis Kubik lost it inside the line. Chance Kotkaniemi scores! Yes, Perry, Kotkaniemi, and there will be a game 7 Monday night. Rejected, and now it's Marner, and he is stripped of the puck, and Gallagher on the counter, along with Stahl, scores! Brendan Gallagher has his first of the series, and Montreal strikes first in game 7. Looks skyward after missing a good setup. Here's Suzuki, scores! Tipped in front, it's a power play goal, and it's 2-0 Montreal. Austin Matthews, one goal on 34 shots. In the series. Empty net, Tyler Toffoli scores, and it's 3-0 Montreal, and they'll punch their ticket to Winnipeg. Deja blew again for the Toronto Maple Leafs, and the Montreal Canadiens are headed to Winnipeg for the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs.
Petrangelo fakes the shot, passes across, Bomeister takes the shot, he scores! 15 seconds to go, in on a forward, drops the puck back, Petrangelo to the net, scores! Jaden Schwartz got the center, dumped the puck in, Tarasenko on front, score! Braden Schenn with a one-timer on a pass from Vladimir Tarasenko. The puck along the boards, now he's going to go to the net, shoveled in front, it's 4-0 now!
Doorstep, the disappointment last year in Vegas for David Perron to watch Alex Ovechkin and the Washington Cap.
A team that was in last place on January 3rd. The players on the bench are bouncing up. History will be made tonight in Boston. 15 seconds to go as Schenn blocks a puck to the corner. 10 seconds remaining. Get up, St. Louis. Get on your feet. Raise them high. 5 seconds to go, and the time winds down. They did it. It's over. The game is over. The series is over. The wait is over. And the St. Louis Blues are the Stanley Cup champions for the first time in franchise history.